Keisha Sutton will try three right side. Bang! Got it. Good start for Keisha Sutton. Knocks in front. 8-2. Quickly down the floor is Markeisha Grant. Stop and go dribble. Drive. Shoots off the glass for two. Side back to Sutton. She'll try a three again. Bang! Got it again. Another big smile. Another three-pointer. Keisha Sutton. Looking inside here, Sutton, right wing for three, bang, got it again. Another big smile, Keisha Sutton, lighting it up. 11 points already for number 11. There's a steal by Elisa Welch. Welch in transition to Granny, driving underneath Santion White, lays it in two more. It's a pick from Ibiam, dribbling back to the top. Driving the lane right side, shot is up, off the glass for two. It drives, kick out right side, Granny for three, bang, got it. 15 to shoot it. Underhanded scoop shot, rolls in, counted in a foul. Down low, it goes to Sharnay Stevens, works the baseline, lays it up and in for two. Good move by the senior. Side Sutton, thinks about the three, left elbow. Yes, ma'am, her fifth three-pointer. A career high, 5 for 5 to Granny. Spot is up for three, right side, yes. Markeisha Grant with her second three. McFarland has it, wants to go coast to coast, one girl to beat, lays it up and in. White will get it across on the near side for the Gamecocks. Delivers near side to Bruner, trying to go baseline on Bird. Beats her to the spot, lays it in for two. Welch backing in on Bird. Back up top, Sutton. Right side, Granny for three. Yes! There's McCray up top, passes right to Fallaru. Fallaru working on Sutton. They feed it inside, stolen by Bruner. Bruner with a great pass, and Welch couldn't finish. Then there's the ball knocked loose, a steal by Aisha Walker. Sutton, deep three left side. Rolls out, no good. Offensive rebound, Elisa Welch. Stick back, good. In the lane to Welch, the freshman up in traffic, up and in for two. Elisa Welch. Gamecocks are going to win it. They knock off the Ole Miss Rebels here tonight in the Colonial Life Arena for their second straight win, 61-43. The Rebels will drop to 12-9, 2-6 in the SEC.